A reward is being offered for information about an ATM machine theft in Todd County. The machine was taken from its site in Browerville on December 4th. The investigation into the theft has not resulted in any arrests yet, and authorities are now asking for new information from the public. Anyone who knows anything that could help the investigation is asked to contact either the Todd County Sheriff's Department or the FBI.